हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे हरे, हरे राम 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 हरे। कृष्ण तदीयपादपंकजो पंजरांदे अद्वैवो विशतु मनमेराजहंसो प्राण प्रयाण समय कफ वात पित्त कंठावरोधनम विधो भजनम कुतोस्ते भजनम कुतोस्ते। कृष्ण तदीयपादपंकजो पंजरांते अद्वैव मनो मे विशतु मनसराजहंसो प्राण प्रयाण समय कफ वात पित्त कंठावरोधनम विधो भजनम कुतोस्ते भजनम कुतोस्ते। शिशिल भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद टोल्ड only for 2 days we are here in this material world. Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, only for 2 days we are here in this material world. So we should not have any kind of attachment, otherwise there is big problem. The other day I was speaking, Saraswati Thakur told, to get rid of history and allegory, to get rid of history and philosophy, false philosophy, is called Hari Bhajan. Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, to get rid of history and allegory is called actual Hari Bhajan. This flowing history, you see, our human life, or a series of material things happening always, everywhere in this material world. A series of material things happening. And our life is also one kind of flowing general history. I mean, common human being, it is also one kind of history. So, an allegory means we have different kind of plan and program, false philosophy coming inside mind, which has a baseless philosophy, desire, is called actually allegory, baseless thinking. So, to get rid of history and allegory is called actual Hari Bhajan. Point is that Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada speaking that there is a big gulf between this material world and transcendental world. There is a big gulf between this material world and transcendental world. That gulf is red in color. I mean, always blood, flesh, flowing, stream. So if we are confined with this material world, with this kind of cheap thinking, then never we can go to Golok Vrindavan. Not possible. First point. Jiva Goswami Pad appearance day I was speaking about Raganuga Bhajan, I was touching about Parakya Sakya, I can discuss this point, main point. But actually, there is so many instructions there in Bhagavatam, whole, starting from first canto, first slok. Yanma adasu yato anmeya itarascharda savigya sarato तेने ब्रह्महृदाय आदि कवयो मुझ्यन्ति यत्सुरयो तेयो वारिमिदं यथा विनिमयो तिसर्वहं मृषा धम्यास्तेन निरस्तु कुहकं सत्यं परं धीमहि. Absolute truth. If you want to touch that absolute truth, you will have to take yourself up to that level. My life is false, my thinking or everything false, everything false, no baseless actually. Then how I can touch that absolute truth? First point. Absolute truth, to touch that absolute truth, to establish yourself into that absolute truth, you must come up to that level first. First point. We are always discussing about that absolute truth. Apparent truth and absolute truth. Apparent truth, you know. Apparent truth, you know. All these happenings here, everywhere. It's all apparent truth, not actual. Not absolute truth. If you are really interested about that absolute truth, then by the bliss of Guru Vaishnava, if you are sincere, then today or tomorrow, you can touch that absolute truth. Big problem. All these common people in this society, they cannot understand anything about Bhagavan Sri Krishna. They are less interested about Krishna. They don't like to understand anything about Krishna. Even those who are preserved devotees, common devotees, I mean, those coming, Shraddha is not Pakka, you know. Adho Shraddha means, this is the Pakka Shraddha. Adho Shraddha, I told that stroke that day, I like to explain it after. So, Shraddha must be Pakka. False Shraddha, medium Shraddha, 100% Shraddha. And in Chaitanya Charitamrita it is written, Shraddha Sabde Kaye Sudhiro Vishwas, Krishne Bhakti Koile Sarvakramakita. It is written. Shraddha means 100% belief that if I do Krishna Bhajan, I can get everything. No dissatisfaction should be there. If I can do Krishna Bhajan, all my duty, everything can be done. Everything I can complete. Devarsi bhutatmaninam pittinam nayam rini charayano sarvatmano. This sloka I told that day. So Naradji is speaking, you think you have so many duties in your society, in your family life, society life. But actually you have no duty. You have only duty. The only duty. That the only duty is to do Krishna Bhajan. And the only duty of an acharya, successful acharya, many times I told, the only duty of a successful acharya is to give full protection to Siddhantavani. The only duty. No other duty is there. If Siddhantavani is protected, then we are protected. If Siddhantavani is protected, we can protect our sampradaya. Everything is protected automatically. You need not protect separately this thing, you need not. It's an automatic part. Siddhantavani is protected. I mean, if you can follow Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Thakur in toto, We are less interested about personal opinion. We are less interested about any personal opinion. We like to follow Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur or Guru Bhargava in toto. That is our duty. And the duty of Guru Bhargava, to give me power. Sincerity, first duty. So now point is there, many people in this society, they are less interested about Krishna, they are passing all dirty remarks about Krishna. And those who are coming in bhajan, they don't know what to do, how to proceed. But in Bhagavatam 11th canto, it is 100% written, that first of all, sarva eva mano nigraha lakshananta, any bhajan, in any mark. Any bhajan mean? As per Gita, yoga mark, jnana mark, karmarpana, any way you go, any way, if you go, bhakti mark. First of all, it is written there in Bhagavatam, Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking to Uddhava, Uddhava be sure, sarva eva mano nigraha lakshananta. First of all authentic scripture first advise me to get control over your whimsical attitude, mind. Try to get control over your mind. First duty. Arjuna speaking to Krishna, it is quite impossible to get control over mind. Mind is like wind. Mind is like wind. How I can protect, how I can stop wind blowing? Anywhere wind can blow. Krishna Bhagavan says, yes, you are right. Mind is very chanchal. Within fraction of second, mind can go to France, Italy, America, Bombay, anywhere. Not fraction. The velocity of mind is more than the velocity of light. Instant can go. How to control, get control. Our mind is scattered, you see. Different, on different items we are attached. We have some sort of attachment. And our mind going here, there, different. So we'll have to collect all mind. We'll have to collect different. And as you channelize it properly. One direction. That is first duty. Sarva eva mano nigraha lakshananta. Bhagavan Sri Krishna says, yes, you are right. Mind is really chanchal. Quite impossible to get control over mind. But, there is one but. Abhyasena tu kuntiya vairagyena chagrihate. Abhyasena tu kuntiya vairagyena chagrihate. Go on practicing abhyas. Abhyasena tu kantiya vairagena chagrihate. Today or tomorrow, you are going to come out successful. You can come out successful. Here, the vital point. Abhyasena tu kantiya vairagena chagrihate. That abhyas yoga should be done under the guidance of one Sadguru. Your personal effort is futile efforts. You cannot come outside. Very secret thing. Abhyasena tu kantiya vairagena chagrihate. Right. But that abhyas yoga practicing should be done under the exact guidance of a exact bona fide Sadguru. This practicing acharya. So we, this way, today or tomorrow, we can come out successful, no problem. Because our Guru Bhargava giving us blessing all the time. So we can come out successful. Now point is that, common people, they express doubts about Krishna. What Krishna doing? What is that? Useless. Even today you can go to South India, anywhere you can go. They are less interested about Krishna. Leave Krishna. Useless. No character, nothing. What do you see? What do you see? The evening, Prabhupada speaking, in South India, South India, even today, they know nothing about the secret tattva of Krishna. Up to maximum level, they can go up to Narayan. Ah, it's authentic. As a Lakshmi Devi, that's okay, standard. That's what Krishna doing, is useless. It's very big problem. Big problem. A Prasarak who is going to preach, if he is not himself established in his tattva, how he can go for, what you can preach? What do you mean by preaching? What do you mean by preaching? Preaching doesn't mean some dry philosophy. I can give you some dry philosophy. Who man care to hear your dry philosophy? Who? Dry philosophy? We are less interested. And in any utsav, you can go to anywhere. Some dry philosophy, some prasadam, nice prasadam. Ha, ha, ha. Bas, finish. Some high chai. This is our utsav. But Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving science, nice divination. And Gita, I can show you. There are any, not now actually. The ultimate goal of any spiritual anusthan, utsav. If you are going to participate in any utsav, anywhere, in your society, what is the ultimate goal? What is the ultimate goal? What benefit you are going to get? After tasting prasadam, ba 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 ba, then after that, what is the net outcome? You never calculate. You go there, you waste your money, you waste your time. What you get? What is the net outcome, net benefit? That is to calculate every day, every fraction of second. Then you can become a pakka sadhu. Otherwise you cannot become sadhu. I cannot cheat you. Every fraction of second, you will have to think over and again, am I doing any mistake? Any aparad? Every time you will have to calculate. Then you can, every step, a pure devotee, every step is pure. Firm determination, every step he is putting. You know where I am putting leg. It should be there, pakka. Otherwise there is big problem. A pracharak means, in Chaitanya Chaitanya, you must follow Chaitanya Bhagavata Chaitanya with the first scrutiny under the guidance of his pure devotee. Tattvavid. Very scrutiny. Very carefully. Krishna bhakti bina nahi bhakti pavartan. Krishna bhakti bina nahi bhakti pavartan. If there is no Krishna ki Krishna bhakti, then what you can preach? In Chaitanya Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami, Kasturi Manjari is speaking. If you have no Krishna bhakti, what you can preach? What you can give, distribute? If you have Krishna bhakti, Krishna bhakti bina nahi, Krishna bhakti bina nahi, bhakti pavartan. Bhakti pavartan means a successful acharya can install bhakti beach inside you. By his darshan, by his speech, character, everything. He can put some impression, stamp. You can never forget that Vaishnava. If you look a pure Vaishnava, pakka Vaishnava, your heart from heart, somebody can speak. That's I never saw like that. Impression should be there. That is called actual preaching. Prabhupada used to go here and there for preaching. But if anybody in whole lives have the chance to look Prabhupada, he can never forget Prabhupada. By his glance, by his speech, for infinity period, he should remember. Why speak infinity period? Because darshan of Prabhupada is going to, the result of seeing Prabhupada can stay with Atma, Jivatma, even you leave this body. It's not going to loss. It's big. Nobody can forget Prabhupada. I ask Srila Santa Goswami Maharaj, we never see Prabhupada, only see picture. You never see, not in dream. I said, Maharaj, you speak what is the character of Prabhupada, how to look Prabhupada, how nice. Then Santa Goswami Maharaj used to give one example. You see my song. If you see, there is beautiful ladies here sitting all around. And whole world, if you choose, top. Then within them, if you put Prabhupada, if somebody coming fast, they cannot look that any ladies. They can have the chance to look Prabhupada. I see unique example. You have chance to look any ladies, but you have no chance. You cannot see. So magnetic power. If Prabhupada is there and all around those beautiful ladies all around. If you come first, you will have to look at Prabhupada. Ah, what power coming. Light emitting. Effulgence. Like Brahma effulgence. This is that. So that kind of acharya can give you power to go ahead in Raganuga Bhajan. Now to make the foundation, I am bound to speak some preliminary things. You see, first of all, Sakya Parikya I can discuss today. First of all, you see, in this world is, you see, I told you many times, this is a perverted reflection of the transcendental world. I told you. Perverted reflection of the transcendental world, this material world. So what is there in transcendental world, is just here in this world, just opposite. What I mean to say, please. Just opposite. Many times I wanted to explain this point. This Madhur Rasa, Parakya Bhav, Madhur Rasa, very excellent in transcendental world. But that Rasa in this material world, we can spit through. Yes, Rupa Goswami was speaking, I am not speaking. Rupa Goswami was speaking this way. Rupa Goswami was speaking this way. Very unique way. Actually, point is that I can give one example. See, actually, if you see one tree is there, just at the bank of a lake, like that tree. So that tree you can see, if you look, you can see that top head is down and down. Because reflection. And follow. But if you see that, root is just attached with you. Root is there and a head is down and down. Opposite reflection. Similar example, Rupa Goswami was speaking. I am not making any manipulation. Rupa Goswami was saying this way. Jadavadi mana mano. Jadavadi. You know Sanskrit? Jadavadi mama mano. Jadavadi mama mano. Krishna pada rabindra nava nava rasa dhyamarantum asit. Jadavadi. Manamamo Krishna Padar Vindhya Navarama Rasa Dhyamaruntum Asit tadavadi bato nari sangame smarjamani sustu nishthivarancha mukh vikar bhavati khatu. Rupa Goswami was speaking, I am not speaking. This way. Jadavadi, mane the time from when I started thinking about Krishna, I got realization about Krishna. From then and there, I cannot think any about any other association. I feel hate. Krishna is so supreme, so nice. Even for long time, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu himself, Krishna, giving long discussion about Krishna, his beauty, his leela. Still, after long discussion, Mahaprabhu speaking, "Hey Roop, I cannot explain about Krishna properly. It's not possible for me. Just to indicate, just to give you a test, open your mouth, this tongue, I like to give you one test, one drop. Krishna is the ocean of beauty. Krishna is the ocean of rasa. In Upanishad, raso vaisha, raso evahi ayam, labdhyananda bhavati. Raso evahi ayam, evahi, affirmative. He is ras, is the full of ras, source of all ras. In Upanishad, this thing is Krishna is the source of all rasa. Maybe it is jara rasa, maybe it is aprakita rasa. It matters little. Any rasa. Directly or indirectly, annai bhati reka abhyam. Directly or indirectly, all rasa coming from Krishna. Krishna is Krishna's full feature is rasa. He is ras. From any angle you see, Krishna is ras. On sweet bowl, in sweet bowl rasagulla, if I. If I take into my mouth, is up, down, right, left, anywhere I cut, only rasa. So, regarding rasa tattva, I am not joking actually, coming to vital point. Regarding rasa tattva, you must understand this point, very vital point. Rasa, the matter rasa. Who is going to take the rasa? And the object of rasa? A very important point. Object of rasa. Aswadya, aswadan, and asadak in Sanskrit. Who is going to get the test of Krishna? Who is the tester? And the rasa should be there. Who is this object of testing? And who is the source of rasa? These three things should be in one platform. I'm not going to cheat you. These three things should be in one platform. Otherwise, you are going to fall down. Not my judgment. Oh, Siddhanta. Nice Siddhanta. These three things, should be in one platform. If there is even 0.00001 millimeter up down, then you can fall down. All in same platform. Rasa, the man who is going to take the rasa, get the test, and the object of test. Should be in one platform. First Siddhanta. If there is slight up down, you can fall down. Be careful. Then you can come out successful. What you can hate in this material background, in the material world, that is more and more excellent in this transcendental world. Because there is one and single hero, that is Krishna. There is one and unique and single hero. His name is Krishna, the Supreme Personality. And here in the material world, there is so many hero and so many heroine. So many hero and so many heroine. They like to get attachment, develop love, material love. So I started with this point. To get rid of history and allegory is called Hari Bhajan. If I analyze this point for a long time, weeks after week, then you can understand Maharaj, you are right. Very secret point. So follow what I say. What I say, you follow. So you see, Sukadeva Goswami speaking Bhagavatam. And as per Gaudiya Siddhanta, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu also speaking same thing. You need not run here and there. All our Guru Bhargava speaking this. You need no. Why you are like crazy running here and there to get rasa tatta? You are actually foolish personality. Why you are running? It is written instruction. This written there. Guru Bhargava speaking. If you like to get full guidance, then you must follow Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, his life and precept in toto under the guidance of a bona fide Sadguru. You can get everything. You need not run. Somebody can cheat you. Who can say? Nobody can speak. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's life, if you follow, you can get everything. First point, instruction is there. Vishashakto chityanam krishna vesha sudurata. First instruction giving in front of me. Be careful. The scripture, as per scripture, Guru Bhargava speaking to me. Be careful. Vishashakto chityanam krishna vesha sudurata. Vishashakto. If you have attachment in this material world, Krishna is away and away from you. Vishashakto chityanam Krishna Vesha Sudurata. And one instruction, very vital, Prabhupada told, who can act as bona fide guru, acharya? Prabhupada giving one example. Many symptoms I can speak as per spiritual analysis. You can go mad, Maharaj, we never hear like that. Because Guru Bhargava, I have nothing, pakka. Or Guru Bhargava, pakka. It's written there. It is written there. Vishayasaktu jityanam krishna visa. Prabhupada speaking, you can feel some sort of induction. If you see one of it is Sadguru, if I feel some shakta abesh, different kind of avatar are there. Naraji, Bhakta avatar, Prithu Maharaj, shakta abesh avatar, different kind of avatar are there. Sometimes Shakti, some portion of Krishna Shakti, Krishna translate, they can act as Shaktabhija avatar. Bhakti of Bhaktabhija avatar Naradji, this is a different kind of avatar you can. So Krishna can do everything. So if you find your Gurudev is full, you know, full of one ecstatic feeling all the time. If you look at Gurudev, you can see he is not normal man. It's not ordinary. We find some exclusive nature in my Gurudev. As if he is thinking all the time, he is always in meditation. Some sort of meditation. He is always speaking with me, speaking with anybody, doing anything. But he is always thinking, always deep thinking inside heart. Thinking about Krishna. Because Gurudev, we see, he is a human being, we see, he is a man, we see, like us. Gurudev is the same like us. This tattva, Guru tattva, if there is any false background, you cannot come out successful. Very, very careful. Guru tattva should be pakka. Guru tattva, you must realize from heart. From heart, who is Guru? If you have the chance to look at Srila Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami Maharaj, you have the chance to, if you have had the chance to look Srila Sridhar Goswami Maharaj, you can say, very, always thinking. Deep, always going deep and deep. thinking. Then, otherwise, how we can discuss this excellent rasa? To get that excellent rasa, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, you must qualify. You cannot, if you cannot prove that you have that kind of quality, you cannot be given. How I say? From Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Chaitanya Charitamrita. Chaitanya Charitamrita, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking. Mor mon sannipati sappite kore moti durdaiva vaidya nadaya ek bindu. Bengali. Repeatedly I request you to learn Bengali. But you have no sincerity. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu crying. Mor mon sannipati sappite kore moti durdaiva vaidya nadaya ek bindu. I like to drink all rasa. But my luck is, I know the condition of my luck. Duddhaiva vaidyo. I mean Krishna. Duddhaiva vaidyo. My luck is bad. Krishna not giving me all rasa. Even Krishna can give me one drop of rasa, I can feel myself flowing into. Many times I speak this slow. The Sankirtan Yajna, if you go on doing Sankirtan, then someday you can feel that rasa appear into your heart. No other way. Nam Sankirtanam Yasya Sarva Pap Pranasanam Pranam Duksha Shamanam Tangnamami Harim Param Nam Sankirtanam Yasu Sarva Pap Pranasanam Pranam Duksha Shamanam Tangnamami Harim Param. After whole Bhagavatam is over, then Sukadev Goswami speaking. Nam Sankirtanam Yasu Sarva Pap Pranasanam Pranam Duksha Shamanam Tang namami harim param. Sankirtana of Krishna can vanish all your anguish, any kind of pain you cannot feel. All vanish. Nama Sankirtanam jaso sarva papa vinasanam, pranasanam. And you can get everything through Sankirtana. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu many times speaking, giving advice. Nama Sankirtanam Kalu Paramupai. Rairamanda Mahaprabhu going discussion. Ram Nama Sankirtan Kalu mean in Kali Yuga. Kalu in Saptami Vivekan in Sanskrit, a seventh case ending. Seventh. Saptami Vivekti. Kalu paramupai. Kishayane ki bhajane kimba jagarane aharni suchinta Krishna parahobadane. Mahaprabhu speaking in Chaitanya Charitamrita, giving advice. Hey, all the time, uninterrupted way, go on chanting Krishna Nam. Go on doing Krishna Nam. Kishayane ki bhajane. While I am sleeping, taking prasadam. Kishayane ki bhajane kimba jagarane. Ahar nishya chinta Krishna balahabadane. Non-stop. Go on speaking. When you find Krishna nam coming like one, you know, flow appearing. No other thinking, no other smell of any material is there. Then be sure you are going up and up. Peak. So, in Chaitanya Charitamrita you can get total instruction about how to step into Raganuga Bhajan. You can get very nicely. All Goswamis, they are compiling so many granthas. But Chaitanya Mahaprabhu writing Sikkhastak, 8th sloka. But that 8th sloka is the complete explanation of given by Goswamis. There's Goswamis, they're writing so many books that they took complete explanation of the Sikkhastaka. Sikkhastaka, I must explain the Sikkhastaka. I mean Monosikha, Raghunath Goswami, Rupa Goswami, Upadeshamritam. Then I can take you into the ocean of rasa. I can throw you. Now you can know how to swim. You can know. Very. Now point is that Parikshit Maharaj is not a material person. About Parikshit Maharaj, 3 or 4 times is written in Bhagavatam. 4 times, not 1 time. Esho Mahabhagavataha. He is Mahabhagavat. What all are the symptoms of Mahabhagavat? You can search and find in scripture. So how you can say Parikshit Maharaj expressing doubt about Krishna? Aptokam jadubati hi kritavana vai jugupsitam. We heard Krishna is self-satisfied. But why Krishna doing this kind of dirty thing? Sangsthapanayo dharmasya prasamayo itarasacha avatarnahi bhagavan haririswaraha. Sa katham dharmo setunam bhaktya kartavi rakshita patim acharat brahman paradarabhimarsanam. That is the main question of Parikshit Maharaj. If you can understand and realize from heart, then there's no problem in this Raghunuga Bhajan. You can be given a green signal by Guru Bhargava. Go ahead. Like train. Yellow signal, slow. Red signal, stop! Don't go. Now we have red signal in front of us. So you see, it is this doubt is not actual doubt. Many Tattva Siddhanta there in Bhagavatam. Life is very limited. In my whole life, if I live hundred years, still I cannot explain. Life is very short. Within that period, I cannot give any, you know, clear conception about conception of Bhagavatam. So deep. And Chaitanya Mahaprabhu approached this point. Srimad Bhagavatam Pramana Mamalam Prema Pumartha Mahana Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhur Matam Idam Tatyadara Naparaha. We are less interested about other things. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu specified, you see Bhagavatam, you can get everything from Bhagavatam. And we go here say, we can get everything from Chaitanya Charitamrita. More accurately. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, right? We can get everything. Srimad Bhagavatam, Pramana Mamalam, Pema Pumarthamaha. You can get love. But provided you are hearing Bhagavatam from a Mahabhagavat, who is not Bhagavat, he cannot explain Bhagavat. Bhakta Bhagavat can explain Gantha Bhagavat. Also, there are many categories given by Rupa Goswami Bhagavata. They are all not same. First category, second step, third step, Mahabhagavat. But Bhagavat, they have also their category. Different, great. All Bhagavat not same. There are many interesting, very interesting things here in Bhagavatam. Very interesting thing. So Srimad, actually Srimad Bhagavatam Premana Mamalam. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, who is himself Krishna. You can get everything from Bhagavatam, Pramanu, Pema, Pumartha. You can get Krishna Prema, Gopi Prema, Manjuri Prema, everything from Srimad Bhagavatam. Tatradara Napara. And we are less interested about other things. So now, question is there, Parikshit Maharaj is 100% Mahabhagavat. We have no doubt about it. Many bad explanation going there in market. Why somebody is explaining? Parikshit Maharaj, Koli touching Parikshit Maharaj. So Parikshit Maharaj making this mistake. Give the snack, dead snack, onto the lid of Samik Muni. What's that? Why? Koli? But actually golden mukut was there, crown. Why? In gold there is, in Koli is there? Koli. You fool. How we can speak like this? How we can make this kind of siddhanta? It's good. If Parikshit Maharaj is Mahabhagavat, how I can speak like that, that Maya can touch him? Foolish? No, actually golden crown is there, so what? So what? Golden crown? Who give this golden crown to Yudhishthir Maharaj? Who give this golden crown at the time of Abhishek? Krishna Bhagavan giving this crown onto the head of Yudhishthir Maharaj. Krishna himself giving. So what Krishna giving, how you can expect Maya is there, Kali is there? Can? Krishna giving this crown to Yudhishthir Maharaj. And Yudhishthir Maharaj gone? Yudhishthir Maharaj thought Parikshit Maharaj is the fittest personality. So he put him in throne, singhasan. Then go. So how I can speak this siddhanta, wrong siddhanta, that golden crown was there on the head of Parikshit Maharaj. So Koli touched Parikshit Maharaj, so Parikshit Maharaj making mistake. Not there. Never, no Guru Bhargava, even Vishnu Chakravarti, Siddhasana, never you can find this kind of siddhanta. On the contrary, you can find this siddhanta, that it is done by Yogamaya. Somehow Yogamaya, I arrange to happen the thing so that Parikshit Maharaj can take step to go to Shukartali to hear Bhagavad Katha, and it is written Parikshit Maharaj while going to I mean at the bank of Ganga there Shuktal Jaho all material so much opulences. In Bhagavad Gita it is written that king, that Parikshit Maharaj, he is going to leave all appearances so big, like Indra. He is going to leave all material things like stool and urine. It is written, Jahu, Jahu Malabat. Sanskrit is written, Jahu Malabat. Mal means stool. If you pass stool, you are less interested to look at stool. So how you can... You have desire to see? No. See, it is written there, Siddhanta. Jaho Malabat. So if you can develop that kind of this kind of quality, detachment, then I can say, right you are. Otherwise not. Jaho Malabat. Many wrong Siddhanta going in Bhagavatam. So many people speaking all wrongly. They are speaking, Bittasur, Bittasur lost bhakti and fall down. I see, man, come on. How you can speak like that? It's not Siddhanta. It's written, Parikshit Maharaj, Vishwanath Chakravarti reading. It is like that Satkaru Raja, whose name? Chittukatu Raja, it is, somebody explained this way. He is passing remark about Vaishnavanam Jathasambhu Paramahansa Vaishnam Shambhu. So wrongly, misinterpret, that's why he'll fall down. But this is not correct. Because how I can speak this Siddhanta? If you can find yourself in your life, if you make any big mistake, aparad, unto the lotus feet of Guru Vaishnav, then you can find yourself that your consciousness going down. If you make any aparadh, big aparadh, yourself you can calculate. My consciousness going down. I cannot feel. I used to feel previously, but now I lose my consciousness. That is the evidence that you have done mistake, aparadh. But that is not the case with Vrittasura. Maybe Chittakutu Raja took the form of Vrittasura. But in the form of Vrittasura, he is expressing all Bhagavad Siddhanta. All nice, nice Siddhanta. And Indra gone mad. Oh, I see you are a demon. How you can speak all nice, nice top Siddhanta? Indra Maharaj gone mad. Indra Maharaj, how you say nice? We see you are a demon. But you are speaking so nicely, Siddhanta, Bhagavad Siddhanta, top Siddhanta? Huh? Bihayo asura bhavam, asuram bhavam, and mahapurushatam gataha. Bihayo asuram, I don't find any asur bhav inside you. What's that? How is that possible? How I can calculate? That's why till death, your calculation cannot stand here. In the way of that absolute truth, your calculation, manipulation cannot stand. In the way of that absolute truth, you cannot make any. It's very big Siddhanta. So in the form of asura, asura outs external body is asura. Because Devi curse him. Hey, you become asur. You pass this kind of remark? Okay, Devi. I am not paying dandavat to you to take you back your curse. Give me this curse. I am ready to accept your curse. But any life, if I leave this body and go enter into any life, I mean any body, Pasupakki hoye thaki sarge ba niraye tabo bhakti rohu bhakti binod hidaye. Maybe Krishna give me a bad life, but still I can hear the song of Narottama Thakur, I can say tears. In Gopi Gita it is written there. In Vrindavan, those bihaga, they are shedding tears. Those bards, they are shedding tears. Very nice, nice thing. Very nice. Aha, in Vrindavan. Those birds, they cannot speak anything, but they look at Krishna. And those Tanapaya Kavala, I mean the calf. Is when Krishna playing on flutes, going to take milk from mother, cow. But when that sound of, fruit coming, then he leave drinking milk and his ear putting this way, cups. Like glass, he is taking rasa. His ear is like glass. He is taking all rasa, drinking. So nice, it is written. Very nice, actually. So now, how I can understand that Vrittasura not going to lose his bhakti at all? Vrittasura is the disciple of Sankarsan, and Mahadev, Shankar Bhagavan, is the disciple of Sankarsan. They are god brothers, each other. They can make jokings. Devi couldn't realize. Shankar Bhagavan is not at all angry. Devi becoming. Shankar Bhagavan is not angry to hear. Hey! In front of all rishis, manis, you are putting your wife here in front of you. Don't feel shy. What is that? It's very bad. Shankar Bhagavan want to prove that I am not at all devotee. You see, I have so much attachment. My inside bhakti flowing. Those who are having big property, they always try to conceal property. I don't have property. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is speaking this way. If you have big property, you are not going to give advertisement. I have big property, then dacoits can come and kill you. I have no property. Nothing, I'm very poor. Yes, you're very poor. You're poor. Prem dhan bina daridra jibon das kori betan more deho prem dhan. I am very poor, O Lord, make me your servant and give me that treasure, I mean sampatti, property. Das kori deho more beton prem dhan. Prem dhan vina bertho doridra jivan, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking. I am very poor, hey Krishna. Prem dhan vina, without prem dhan, prem property, my life is useless, I am very poor. Make me your servant and even give me
payment.
Give me property. Prem sampatti. Sampatti is prem. Not your bank balance, not your land and property. It's not actually property. Because you are going to live. Very shortly you are going to live. If you don't like to live, you are bound to live. So in scripture it is written, what you are going to live, anyway you have to live. So why not you live now? You are bound to live. You don't like to live, but you are bound to live. So why not you live now? So it is more, you know, then Guru Bhargava say you are intelligent now. Because anyway I am going to lose, so better I like to live it now. Instant, like Parikshit Maharaj. Somebody saying, I can take 1 month's time. Within that I can calculate how to distribute property, this, that, then I can come in bhajan. But bhajan is not like that. If you are getting that kind of test, instant you can leave everything like Parikshit Maharaj. No, you do. Who care, man, what property is there in Bombay? That is, yeah, there, who care? So you see, Vrittasur not going to lose any bhakti. Full bhakti is there inside Vrittasur. Atma is avinasi. Body change. Atma not change. So bhakti is there with Atma. So same Siddhanta, same vichar is there with Vrittasur. Indra Maharaj could realize it, not fully. Expressing doubt. How is that possible? You are looking like demon. You are demon. How inside you we find Mahapurushatam. You are like Mahabhagavat Mahapurush. You are speaking this Siddhanta. Even Devars, I mean Devraj Indra couldn't realize. Huh? I cannot calculate. How is that possible? So this is Siddhanta. Now I come back to this point. Parikshit Maharaj expressing this doubt. So if you can calculate, if you can get total answer, satisfactory answer, apto kama yadupati hi krutavano vai yugupsitam, he is self-satisfied, we heard, but Krishna is doing all this, yes, why? With parakya, I mean, all wives of different gop, he is doing all mistake. Then Sukhdev Goswami is speaking, no. This question, vital question, you must remember. Sangsthapanayo dharmasya prasamayo itarasacha. It is the duty of Krishna Supreme Lord to install dharma. Why he is going to break dharma himself? I cannot calculate, I cannot understand. So I put question in front of you, Gurudev. Dharma sangsthapanarthayo prasamayo itarasacha. Avatirna hi Bhagavan Haridishvara. Sa katham dharma setunam bhakta kartabhi rakshita pratim acharat brahma paradarabhi marshanam. He is playing with the wives of different gopis. It's not just, it's not good. It's very bad. So to get satisfactory answer, we must discuss all the secrecy here, lying. First point, Parikshit Maharaj, please, asking this question, Sukhdev Goswami is speaking, no Rajan, be careful, Krishna is Supreme Lord. There is only a single hero. There is only a single hero, Supreme Personality, in this infinity universe. Infinity universe. There is only one single hero, unique hero. His name is Krishna. Who is going to pass judgment that Krishna is making mistake? There is nobody. Who is going to pass judgment that Krishna is doing mistake? Nothing is there. Adhyayan tattvigan badanti tattvavidam sattvam yad jnanam adhyayam brahmeti paramatmeti bhagavaniti sabdati. All of Mahabhagavat can see everywhere Krishna. He cannot see his beautiful lady sitting there. Never. Mahabhagavat never can see that way. He can feel inside her. All Krishna sitting here. So Radharaman was speaking in front of Mahaprabhu, Piyaya prem mattogori more, suno mor, suno nijo gunagan. Bhaktivinoda Thakur explaining, I mean translating the heart of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Rai Mahasaya, Rai Ramananda speaking, you are sitting there inside my heart and tongue. You are speaking all the glories, your glories. And at the same time you are hearing. Who am I? I am like instrument. An instrument is lying there for 10 years. Who care, man? But if you take up that instrument and play, that guitar, and then that instrument can show some magical spell. If instrument is there for a long time, so who care, man? If instrument you take up and play rightly, then that instrument can show you a very nice spell. So I am like instrument. You are playing. You are player, you are playing. I am a player. I am an object of playing. This way, you see, Piyaya prem matto kori more nijo suno nijo guno gan. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, you are giving this rasa inside my heart. It is flowing, overflowing. You are giving so much rasa inside my heart. It is overflowing like Harikatha. And then you are here. Piyaya prem matto kori more suno nijo guno gan. You are hearing all your glories. Who am I to speak Harikatha? Who am I? Who can speak Harikatha? So Parikshit Maharaj, first question you must remember. Parikshit Maharaj speaking, Krishna is not doing properly. He is going to install Dharma in this society, but he is going to break. How we can, you can understand this point? It's not good. Then Sukadeva Goswami is speaking rightly. Gopinam tat patinam cha sarvesham eva dehinam ya antascharaha sa adhyakya kirana neha dehavag. Hey Parikshit Maharaj, be careful. That Krishna is sitting inside the heart of everybody, even inside the heart of a creature, I mean insect, any creature. That Krishna, be careful. Yes, you are speaking about that Krishna who is omnipresent. Everywhere Krishna. No existence of this material ever can find Sat or Asat. Sat or Asat, any existence you cannot find. Like Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, direct or indirectly, all rasa coming from Krishna. How I can speak this way? Annaya Vyati Rekabhyam. Direct rasa from Golok Vrindavan. Indirect rasa, it is reflected rasa, which is seen in the form of hero and heroine. Father and mother, children, this rasa reflected. So, exact rasa is there and you are getting the reflection. So this problem, big problem. So Parikshit Maharaj, be careful. You are speaking, I am speaking about that Krishna. Without Krishna, whole universe, you know, falls. Krishna is there, so he can get this existence. Without Krishna, we are going to lose our existence. That Krishna sitting inside the heart of everybody. Not everybody, omnipresent. Omnipresent, to prove this point, when Hiranyakashipu asking in front of Prahlad, hey! Why you are speaking tall talk? You are speaking big, big thing, philosophy. Can you show Krishna is there? Inside this pillar? Huh? Prahlad Maharaj saying, very humble. Yes, pa. Yes, hey Rajan. You can find Krishna also here inside this pillar. Ah, really? If I cannot find, I can cut your head. Then you make one. Boom! Then whole, you know, this pillar crack, and break down. Then inside, from inside pillar, you know, ha ha ha, Hiranyakashipu come. Hiranyakashipu. Ki chai. We must remember Nrisimhadev. My Guru Maharaj gives give instruction. My son, be always remember. You should remember Nrisimhadev, Prabhupada, and Gurudev. Gurudev don't speak. Guru Maharaj. Guru Maharaj says, you must remember Prabhupada and Nrisimhadev. So no calm, luster, greed can come inside you. You can become free from all kind of attachment. Nrisimhadev can help you. My Guru Maharaj used to give secret Siddhanta. So, it's very... Then it is written in Bhagavatam, Satyam vidhatum nijavitta bhasitam. Prahlad speaking the truth. To prove it, Nrisimhadev coming out from inside that pillar. To prove that my devotee, Prahlad, speaking the truth. I am also here in this pillar. I am everywhere. Even any dust particle you can find, Krishna is there. Everywhere, omnipresent. So this understanding, I mean, Siddhanta should be there inside your heart. If you can realize this Siddhanta 100%, no karma can come inside your heart. No desire. Directly, this feeling should be there inside your heart. Everywhere Krishna. Why you look there, ladies? Why you look these gents, is old? Why you look this way? Your Siddhanta is very bad. Your darshan is very bad. A tiger, if look at you, the tiger can think, ah, today I give a nice meal. I can get a nice food. But if I look at Mataji, I see she is my mother. Ah, nice devotee coming. The bag tiger, he also have some sort of darshan. Bag, snack, they have also. Darshan, you are looking, so darshan is there. Darshan is there because you are looking. So you have darshan. But your darshan is not same with me. My darshan is same, not same with he. So this way, different darshan you can develop. According to your realization, you can develop this feeling you can get. According to your realization, you can get this kind of vichar, you can justify, understand from heart, that's right. So first point, you must understand that there is only one and single hero around this. And all those gopikas, you see, they are sub-sakti, internal potency. But Parakya Bhav is 100% perfect. But why Jiva Goswami Pad writing this way, that actually though it is Parakya written, 100% Sakya is also there. So people think Jiva Goswami Pad not following Rupa Goswami Pad and Sanatana. They are making a great mistake. They are actually like beast. They are passing this kind of dirty remark that Jiva Goswami Pad not in line with Rupa Goswami Pad. 100% false. Jiva Goswami Pad, his heart is very, you know, 100% in line with Rupa Goswami Pad Sanatana. Never in dream. Jiva Goswami Pad think to go away from Siddhanta Rupa Pad. Rupanugo. Even Mataji put me one question, in front of me. Why Raghunath Das Goswami is Prayanta Tataya? Where Rupa Goswami Pad? Why? Abhidhya Acharya? So what problem? Whereas Raghunath Das Goswami identify himself, I am Rupanuga. Raghunath Goswami, he himself identify himself, I am Rupanuga. So what you can speak? Many times I speak this Siddhanta, that in bonded condition, your Sankirtan is one kind of bhajan. Sadhan. In bonded condition, maybe 80% free you are, but 20% bondage is there. Still, your Sankirtan mode is Sadhan Bhakti. But when Prabhupada doing Sankirtan, when Prabhupada doing Sankirtan, when Bhaktivinoda doing Sankirtan, their Sankirtan is not Sadhan Bhakti, Shadha. Very top Siddhanta. They are also doing Sankirtan, you also doing, but your Sankirtan is Sadhan. One kind of Sadhan. Savanam, Kirtanam, Vishnu Sparanam, Padasanam, one kind of Bhakti. But for them, when Madhavendra Prabhupada Sankirtan doing, they are doing Sankirtan, with Sankirtan, Krishna itself present. Why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu inside Gambhira Mandir speaking this way? Why Raya Ramananda Sardam was speaking? Govinda became very angry. It is late at night, so today we like to get permission from you. Tomorrow again we can come. You take rest, Prabhu. What do you mean by rest? You know my condition? When you are speaking Harikatha, Kirtan, then it is my rest, actual rest. I am taking rest actually. But when you go away, I become mad. I run here and there. I mean, get bounced with a wall and blood coming. There is it in there. All nose, fracture. Running here, Krishna is there. Make a bounce with wall. Blood coming. Prabhu, what you are doing? Govinda crying. Prabhu, what you are doing? Blood coming. I cannot stay. I cannot stay. Krishna calling me. I have no outlet to go. They lock me inside room. But still, Krishna, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu pass away. Consecutively, three doors, big doors, lock and key. But still, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu pass away. Anudghatto dharatrayam bhittitrayam uru bilanga uchai kalengi sarobhi madhyapatita. Raghunath Das Goswami reading. Very nice. You can go mad if you see. It's written. Raghunath Das Goswami reading. But you see, Anudghatto dharatrayam, three consecutive doors or lock and key. The wall is very high, nobody can jump. But still Prabhu pass away. And everywhere those devotees searching and crying, where Prabhu you gone? We are going to die without you. We cannot find you. Sometimes Sarvadamodara Raya Ramananda with lantern, with hurricane, going to sea. Ocean, maybe Prabhu go to ocean, maybe go to Charak Parbat, where Prabhu gone, nowhere I find. Oh, then he is searching near around Jagannath Mandir. Oh, they find Prabhu lying inside, all cows. All hands and legs going inside body, like tortoise. Never you can find this kind of bikar. In dream, in no scripture, in whole universe, you cannot find this kind of system which Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is showing. Impossible. They find big wall is there. Three doors, lock and key. But still they don't find Mahaprabhu. Where Prabhu you gone? We are going to die without you. Ultimately they find Prabhu lying inside, all around. Cows, child, licking Prabhu's body. They are crying. doing big sankirtan. Then Mahaprabhu gradually hands and leg coming out of body, crying, Mahaprabhu, where I am? You are here. Prabhu, without you we are crying. We are going to die. How I come here, I don't know. Prabhu speaking this way. Anudghatta dharatrayam bhittitvayam uru bilingo bilango uchchari kalinigo surabhi madhyapatita. It is written by Raghunath. Now I give proper answer to you. Why Raghunath Das Goswami identifying himself, I am Rupaniko. So what? Rupaniko avidya. But that with through that avidya, directly you are getting prajan. So that kind of avidya Rupa Goswami Pad giving you. So you cannot understand. You think why is avidya tatta acharya? Why is so what? Whereas prajan tatta acharya identifying the I am Rupaniko. You have any answer to speak? Any question? Any doubt? He himself identified, I am Rupanuga. Jiva speaking, I am Rupanuga. So why Jiva Goswami Pad putting this Siddhanta in front of common public, they have the 100% chance to misunderstand Krishna. So somehow to protect them from aparad, Jiva Goswami Pad was bound to speak that way. He is bound to speak that way. But actually, Sakya and Parokya, those two points. That's Parikshit Maharaj speaking. Aptakam Jadubati hi Kitabhanu Vajigusitam. Why? All different ladies, I mean, they are wives of different gopis. That's why Parikshit Maharaj, Sukhdeva Goswami is speaking, inside the heart of gop, the husband of gopis, Krishna sitting. Inside gopi, Krishna sitting. Everywhere Krishna sitting. Everywhere Krishna sitting. So you understand, you see. When gopikas, they are singing about Krishna, that is not sadhan tatta. Sadhya. Sankirtan by Sankirtan, Krishna is bound to come here. Maybe you cannot see. Because it is the commitment given by Naradji. When there is perfect Sankirtan, Krishna is present there. Krishna cannot avoid. Krishna is bound to come there where Sankirtan, all devotees there singing and doing Kirtan. Krishna is bound to come there. You cannot see. Because Krishna have one kind of unique Shakti, is called self-manifesting power. Shakti. Self-manifesting in Jiva Goswami religion, in Sandarbha, if Krishna don't express that kind of Shakti, you cannot see Krishna. I can give you an example. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in front of chariot rath dancing in seven sampradaya, seven groups Chaitanya Mahaprabhu making. And in simultaneously, seven sampradaya, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu dancing and doing kirtan. Saito parananath painu jaha lagi madano dahane jhuri genu. You are my, that parananath, for whom I am whole day and night crying. Now I get you. I am not going to leave you. I can put you inside my heart and lock. You cannot go outside. Let me see how you go outside. The same Siddhanta actually, Surdasji speaking the same Siddhanta. Purdasji, externally he is blind. For consequently 80 years, continuously Surdasji going to Sinadji. Nathodwar, now in Nathodwar, used to go to Jatipura and sing in front of Krishna. He is making kirtan himself. One day, he fell down into one well, I mean, blind well inside. And instantly, oh Krishna! And Krishna coming in, catch him and take him out. Then he also catch that man. He also catch. Hey, why you are catching me? I cannot say, leave you. Hey, leave me. You are my Krishna. No, I am not Krishna. I am coward boy. I find you falling, so I am coming to rest. No, I cannot leave you. He is catching. You will hold. Then Krishna bounce and go. Then he is crying. He is crying. You are going away, leaving me. You think I am weak? Okay, you can go. But if you can go out of my heart, then I can find you are actually powerful. Haath chura ke jaate ho, nival jaan ke mohe. Brajwasi, bhasa. Haath chura ke jaate ho, nival jaan ke mohe. Hidai se jab jaoge, tab sabal jaanu mein tohe. Haath chura ke jaate ho, sabal jaan ke, nival jaan ke mohe. हृदय से जब जाओगे तब सबल जानू मैं तो है अदरवाइज यू आर नॉट पावरफुल यू आर वीक दिस फीलिंग सो चैतन्य महाप्रभु नाउ इन सेवन संप्रदाय डांसिंग नोबडी कैन सी ओनली टू और थ्री परसेंट किंग प्रताप रुद्र सर्वम भट्टाचार्य एंड अनदर पर्सन दिस थ्री दे आर लुकिंग व्हाट्स दैट Prabhu dancing in seven sampradayas simultaneously at a time. This is called Swaprakashata Sakti. Yogamaya automatically arranging this thing. Yogamaya arranging this thing. Nobody can see. Everybody in Chaitanya it is written, all sampradaya they thinking, Prabhu only dancing in our sampradaya. Because Chaitanya Mahaprabhu would love me very much, so he is dancing in my sampradaya. And nobody can watch. But they three can watch because as per the desire of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Yogamaya giving, opening this channel. TV, they have the many channels. First channel, second channel. The channel is locked up. You cannot see. Channel, you cannot see. They open. They can see. Oh, bro, this way. If Krishna is present here, you cannot see. Krishna cannot manifest himself. This way. So now question is that, Parikshit Maharaj speaking, how you think it is illegal? How you think, Sukhdeva Goswami is doing, how you think illegal that Krishna is doing? It's not illegal. Actually, Krishna is everywhere. So it is not illegal. So this way, those are the husbands of those gopikas, they are also Krishna himself, Krishna sitting inside. So it is not illegal for Krishna. Two contradictory qualities can stay very nicely in a very adjusted way in Krishna himself. No other avatar, nowhere you can find. Two contradictory qualities. Krishna is bhogi. Krishna can enjoy the whole world. Advaita Krishna is totally detached. How possible, Maharaj? Yes, possible. Two contradictory things properly can get adjusted inside Krishna. That Krishna doing Rasa Leela, that Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu showing detachment. So what? Krishna can show everything. All in complete, Krishna is complete. There is no problem with Krishna. A big, nice problem. There is no problem actually. So, Krishna is there inside the heart of everybody. Krishna is the unique and single hero. So, there is no illegal things that Krishna is doing Rasa Leela with the gopikas. Yogamaya, actually, point is that now, today, time is limited, I will have to go a long way. So, I can speak again, I can discuss this point.
Now, 7:20.
This point I can explain more in details from different angle. I like to discuss this point. So this way you see, now point is that in Golok Dham, Golok Vrindavan, the supreme abode, there is one thing. Krishna's Leela going on. And in infinity Brahmanda, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving teachings to Sanatana Sikha, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, Sanatana, Krishna Leela is Nritya. How Leela is Nitya, nobody can understand. So let me explain. Mahaprabhu speaking to Sanatan. Sanatan, in infinity Brahmanda, in each Brahmanda, each fraction of second, you can find the appearance of Krishna. Krishna is, now Krishna appear in all Brahmanda. Somewhere, at present I am speaking Harikatha to you, this moment, some Brahmanda, in some Brahmanda, Krishna taking birth, now. Krishna, each Leela, Krishna is now very small baby, now growing. Putana Leela, Agasur Leela, Bagasur Leela, every, all Leela. I mean every fraction of second, Krishna growing. And in every fraction of second, all Leela, there is Nitya. All Leela Nitya. Continues going non-stop. Maybe this Brahmanda Krishna, I mean, gone 5,000 years back. But now, somewhere going this Leela. Chaitanya Leela is also same. There is, you know, in Brahma Sangita, I like to speak so many things, documentary, very scientific. Brahma Sangita, from Brahma Sangita, I like to discuss so many things. Otherwise, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu cannot forgive me. If I am failed to give total impression into your heart about Krishna, if I fail, if my character is not good, if my Siddhanta is not good, if my etiquette is not at my level, then I cannot give you. Otherwise, Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu cannot forgive me. I will have to give this Siddhanta. So in Chaitanya Charita, in Brahma Sangita, it is written, Brahma looking, all infinity Brahmanda, everywhere. Infinity Brahmanda. What Brahma saw, that Brahma wrote. Chatusraki Bhagavatam, what Brahma saw, Krishna manifests himself. Jabanaham jatha bhava yadrupa gunna karmakaha, tathiva vijnana masute madanugrahat. Without my blessing, you cannot get it. By your personal effort, let me give you. Giving. So, in infinity Brahmanda, Krishna manifesting Leela. Now, each fraction of second, every Leela, it is also Nitya. But in Golok Vrindavan, I mean supreme abode is Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, there is no difference between this Vrindavan and Golok. Golok and Gokul, no difference, same. Only the thing is that Golok Vrindavan coming here in this material world. It is like that we are going to Mathura by train, plane, but we believe that Mathura is not attached with this earth. Mathura is not attached with this earth. Loosely, hanging. It's loosely. Although Navadvip Dham is loosely there, it's not touching the ground of earth. But still you can find so many hotels there in Navadvip. But Bhaktivinoda Thakur thinks, who told you there is so many hotel? I find no hotel. Nothing there. Who told? Now this is due to Mahamaya. Mahamaya giving you this impression that there is, you see, Gram is not Dham, it's Gram, village. And in Brahma Sangita it is written, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Navadvip Dham is Shetadvip. Shetadvip. Inside Vrindavan, Krishna playing with Gopi. Playing inside. And just outside, same. There is Shetadvip. It is the appendix of Krishna Leela. Appendix of Krishna Leela is Chaitanya Leela. The gist, the appropriate explanation, exact explanation of Krishna Leela, if you like to understand, then you will have to follow Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Total exact explanation you can get. Shetadvip there. Chinta Muni Pakras Sadma Bhikkhu Lakshabhito Susurobir Vipalayantam is written there. All Gopi Gopanito, Krishna is playing there. Always playing there. But keep fearful. There is no putana, no agasur, bakasur, no kansa, nothing. Nothing. But that feeling is also there. Gopika speaking in front of Krishna, well, we can go to Mathura and speak to Kamsa about you. You are doing all. Okay, you can go. That kind of feeling is rasa is the. Try to understand ma. Try to understand, feel. Not understand, feel. All rasa is there, intact rasa. All rasa is there in Golok Vrindavan, Golok. All rasa there. If you think, if Yashodama think about Vatsala rasa, automatically flowing rasa rasa. Flourish. With thinking. Instant all rasa coming and giving result. Golok Vrindavan, there is all rasa in original rasa there. There is no kongsa. Not that Kishu going to take bath in Golok Vrindavan. There is only Navakishore. But still all rasa is there. Yashodama is still crying about Gopal, my Gopal now gone. That rasa can come exactly. So with those Gopikas we can speak this Siddhanta that Jiva Goswami path is not at all wrong. Jiva Goswami 100% perfect Siddhanta. Those Gopikas, I mean in Bauma Vrindavan, Bauma Vrindavan, this Vrindavan, when Vrindavan coming here, we find that Krishna going to marry Rukmini, Krishna going to marry who? Satabhama. We find this. But there is not that kind of marriage. This kind of marriage, this, that, those gopis, they get married with Durmud Gopa, this Gopa, the feeling is there. Jogmaya arranging everything. Now, detailed discussion we need before starting. Detailed discussion, how is that possible? Sadhane, chintite bijaha, siddhite paibetaha. Narottamada was speaking, while you are doing sadhan, what you think, that you are going to get result according to that. Jang jang baopi swaranam saran bhavan. Jang jang baopi saran bhavan. Tejati ante kalevaram. Twang twang tang twang uibyo. Kantiyo tadvabha bhavita. Jang jang baopi saranam bhavan. According to your, you know, bhajan, what you think, when you are doing sadhan bhakti, you can, when you are siddha, you can get some. So if there is any manipulation, any falsehood, all finish, background. Many, many thousands of devotees, they are going down and down. Because they are not getting perfect Siddhanta prophet guidance. Just exact guidance given by Bhaktivinoda Thakura and Prabhupada. I can give you total example, one by one. Then you can understand, without you take bath as gopi in Vrindavan, you cannot take part permanently into the Leela of Krishna. How is that possible? How it happens so? Then I can give you example, one by one. What Jogumaya doing? But what kind of nice, you know, vichar, Siddhanta. You are going to leave body now. Suppose you are Siddha. Then if you put question in front of me, Maharaj, when I am Siddha, then what I can get? What I can get after I leave this body?
Vastu Siddhi.
Vastu Siddhi. Sarup Siddhi, Vastu Siddhi. Then there is Siddhanta. Instant when you break your body, I mean Linga Deha Bhanga Hai Anayasi. Jaya Jaya Harinam in this Kirtan, you must do and hear properly. Understand. Otherwise you cannot follow me. I can speak so much thing, but you cannot understand, digest. Linga Deho Bhango Hoy Anayase. Bhaktivinoda Thakura speaking. Jaya Jaya Harinam Chidananda Mitadham Paratattva Akshara Akar. Total scrutiny. When I give you 7 days time, 5 days time, in between you will have to digest. Otherwise, you cannot come out successful. Very careful. Then, it is written, Ishod Bhikashipuno Dekhai Nijo Rupaguno Chitta Hari Loi Nijo Pas. Hey Krishna, when I am chanting Harinam, then gradually, like flower, it is in bud form. Then Asasya gradually, he is expressing his total beauty, flower. Bhaktivinoda was speaking, Nam bina kichu nahi ko aro chodho bhuvana maje. What I spoke, Siddhanta, same Siddhanta. Bhaktivinoda was speaking, Nam bina kichu nahi ko aro chodho bhuvana maje. In 14 words, there is nothing except Harinam. Nam bina kichu nahi ko aro chodho bhuvana maje. Only one single thing, Naam. And through Naam you can get everything. Now, question is that, if I get Vastu Siddhi, then what happens then, Maharaj? What happens? Then you can break your Linga Deho, Karan Deho. Who is responsible for your birth? This birth, that birth, you are going, changing your body. Linga Deho, it is called subtle body and fine body. Fine bodies. But, yeah, Sukshma Deho. You will have to break, rapture. Bhaktivinoda is speaking, you will have to break, rapture this Linga Deho. Then break and go out. Then you can go where? Krishna can show you for fraction of second. Krishna can show his appearance, I mean, appear in front of you, give you darshan, can love you according to your mood. For fraction of second, you can see Krishna. After that, again stop. Like Naraji Maharaj. Naraji Maharaj, previous life, is speaking, for a while, one fraction of second, Krishna come in front of you. I see, Krishna disappear. Then, aerial tone coming, hey, don't cry. This life you cannot see me again. To give you, to attract you, give you much more and more attraction so that you can feel. So I show you my appearance. You cannot see. Next life, next kalpa. I mean, Shadhan Siddha Narad. Not big Siddhanta is there. If I see in front of foolish person, they cannot understand. So now you see, for a fraction of second, Krishna can give you, again can stop. Then what happens? It is written that Jivatma, if you are Madhurasa, I mean Manjuri Bhav, then you can take birth and in a Brahmada. From Maharaj to take birth again in this earth, when Vrindavan can appear, I can. No! Krishna Lila is Nitya, all infinity Brahmanda. Where Krishna Lila is going on, according to your mood, the Jogamaya is going to give you birth. In Vrindavan. Without birth I can get Siddhi. What happens? Why I need to take birth again? Without taking birth in Vrindavan, relationship with Krishna, how you can say? This is my mother, is my husband, is my wife. Not possible. You follow my point? So you will have to take birth. But therefore that, you need not wait for long. Instantly. Jogamaya is ready. Any Brahmanda, Jogamaya can take you there and you can take birth from the womb of mother, Gopi. You can become Gopi. Very top Siddhanta. I can also discuss about this point, what due to give exact answer, that Jiva Goswami Pad is in line with Rupa Goswami 100%. I can prove next day, not today. Life is very limited. I will have to go long distance. Court. So you see, so first sloka I spoke about, it is from South India, one king is there, Kulushekhar. Krishna tadiyo pad pankajo panjarante advaiva me Manaha Vishatu Manasaraj Hamsa Prana Prayana Samai Kapha Bhatu Pitvai Kantava Rodhanam Vidu Bhajanam Kutoste Bhajanam Kutoste Vancha Karpadarusti Kipasindhi Bhavacha Patitanam Pavanam Bhavishna Bhyo Namo Namo. So, so I'm going. Any question?
When Mahaprabhu came in Radhabhav, so one is experiencing those vikar, those transformation. Is it that they exist in Srimati Radhika?
Actually, to be frank, to be more clearly, I would say that Radharani's vikar is excellent. Nobody can imagine. Same vikar coming in Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and more. Exaggerated way. Same vikar. Radharani's vikar, same vikar coming into Krishna, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, same. But I would say more coming.
Which is the Mahabhav Swarupini?
Swarupini? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu never identified himself, I am Radharani. Never.
Never.
Never. Radhabhav is there. He always expresses Manjari Bhav. Direct enjoyment is not there. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu never think that way. So if you think that way, I am Radha, is great offense. Mool, original, Asraya Vigraha, we can follow her. Through, we cannot think I am Radha. It's bad. It's offense, big offense. I can discuss this point, but try to digest. Within this period, I will give you time. What I discuss, it takes long time to digest. It takes long time to digest. Even months, 1 month if I give, you cannot digest. Why I speak in 2 hours, if I ask any question, you cannot speak properly. So you have to digest. Otherwise you can prove someday that Maharaj is cheater. I am not cheater. Maybe I can stop speaking, but I am not cheater. Be careful. So you do kirtan because I have no time, I'm going actually.